So dear student, this is paper of Patna region. First question, distinguish between EMF and terminal voltage of a cell. So it is well known fact that EMF is open circuit TPD while voltage is closed circuit TPD. TPD means terminal potential difference. EMF is the cause, voltage is the effect. So it is written here EMF of a cell is equal to terminal voltage when circuit is open. Alternatively, EMF of a cell is greater than the terminal voltage when current is drawn through the cell. EMF of a cell is less than the terminal voltage when cell is being charged. Or you may also write, there are a lot of options provided by CBSE. Mathematically, we can express it, or in terms of language, EMF of a cell is work done by the cell per unit charge as charges are transferred through the cell. The terminal voltage is work done by the force of electric field per unit charge as charge moves across the terminals of the cell through the external circuit, or voltage is the external work done, EMF is total work done. So anyway, by any way you can represent the answer. One more thing, a question is also asked, can voltage be greater than EMF in previous years? So answer is yes, voltage can be greater than EMF. Then they ask when. So when the cell is being charged, then voltage becomes greater than EMF. Question number 2, the field lines of a negative point charge are as shown in figure. Does the kinetic energy of a small negative charge increases or decreases in going from B to A? Same type of question is also asked, but with positive charge at the center in Guwahati region. So we can predict potential energy, initial potential energy, final potential energy, and then the difference. The kinetic energy of a negative charge, but here kinetic energy they are asking. The negative charge decreases in going from B to A. As negative charge moves towards negative, then it loses its kinetic energy and its potential energy increases. Alternatively, if you write only word decreases, then you get full credit. Question number 3, what is the function of a repeater used in communication system? Very much repeated question. So the function of a repeater, as you know, in the table 15.1, it is mentioned there ki Birbal ne jab vyavastha ki thi Akbar तक संदेश पहुंचाने के लिए 1565 AD, तो उसने कुछ नगाड़ा वादकों को बीच में बिठाया था, और हर नगाड़ा वादक जो है वो एक रिपीटर स्टेशन का काम कर रहा था। उसका काम था एक तरफ से सिग्नल रिसीव करना, सुनना, अपने नगाड़े को बजाना। तो रिपीटर बेसिकली इट इज ए कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ रिसीवर, एम्पलीफायर एंड ट्रांसमीटर। सो फंक्शन ऑफ रिपीटर इज टू रिसीव द सिग्नल, टू एम्पलीफाई इट एंड रीट्रांसमिट इट। बेसिकली इट इज यूज टू इंक्रीज द रेंज। जैसे आज के समय में वाईफाई की रेंज अगर बढ़ानी है तो रिपीटर हमें लगाना होता है, वाईफाई रेंज एक्सटेंडर के नाम से वो आता है मार्केट में। सो आंसर गिवन, रिपीटर पिक्स अप सिग्नल, एम्पलीफाई द रीट्रांसमिटेड, देयर बाय एक्सटेंडिंग द रेंज ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम। द लाइन ए बी इन द रे डायग्राम रिप्रेजेंट ए लेंस, स्टेट वेदर द लेंस इज कॉन्वेक्स और कॉनकेव। तो हमें समझना होगा, अगर ये ए बी लेंस यहां नहीं होगा तो रेज फोकस होंगी, डॉटेड लाइन का फोकस जहां बन रहा है, लेंस की प्रेजेंस की वजह से दूर फोकस हो रही है, इसका मतलब डेफिनेटली कॉनकेव लेंस होना चाहिए। सो आंसर इज कॉनकेव लेंस। इट कैन बी कॉन्वेक्स लेंस स्पेशल केस इफ सराउंडिंग मीडियम का रिफ्रेक्टिव इंडेक्स लेंस के मटेरियल के रिफ्रेक्टिव इंडेक्स से ज्यादा हो जाए। Question number 5, draw a graph to show variation of capacitive reactance with frequency in an AC circuit. So, capacitive reactance ki jagah inductive reactance bhi pucha ja sakta hai. Graph will be rectangular hyperbola here. But if it is inductive reactance, then a graph will straight line like Ohm's law. Logic is quite simple, Xc is 1 upon omega C, but XL is omega L. XL is proportional to F, Xc is inversely proportional to F. So this is all about Patna region paper.